power does not exist in order to help the weak. In fact, the very essence of money-making is based on extracting profit from them. To then offer that same profit back to the weak is to repeat a pointless act, akin to going round and round through a revolving door. Power must be used more meaningfully.
Is that how you ignore the lives that are destroyed? Don't pretend you don't know.
When you talk about destroyed lives, are you referring to weak people, yourself?